You know, it started as a simple idea. One dog, one tennis ball, now this one painting has sparked a phenomenon across the world. We told you about this artist and his incredible series involving man's best friend.
But now he's using that big success to help rescue dogs. And only we were there as Pittsburgh artist Tom Mosser enlisted some four-legged help, introducing us to his newest piece of art.
The latest installment.
Lucas, the celebrity golden retriever, helping his owner with a golden heart, Pittsburgh artist Tom Mosser, unveiling his latest work of art. It's called Rescued at the Museum. All of the dogs you see here with Lucas, looking at Mosser's giant tennis ball, are rescued dogs. Four animal charities, including the Animal Rescue League, will receive lots of money now from these paw prints.
By selling the first 30 days, the prints, giving $100 to the four charities, it's a way of taking that viral phenomena and doing some good with it. It's a truly a win-win situation.
A winning situation for dogs such as Bubba, the beautiful retriever chow mix who was rescued by our own Ashley Dougherty. The money raised will help unite countless dogs like Bubba with new homes and so much more.
It's great. Beyond looking for good adopters for our animals, the other thing we need is income to help us do what we do. So events like this that help highlight us, help get us more donations in, are critical.
An effort that began with one man's love for his dog, captured in two prints, kickstarting a movement that captured the attention of people around the world.
I think it was really great that the first two paintings went viral, especially the first one, and it was awesome, and everybody knew about it, thousands of shares. But I wanted to take advantage of that viral phenomenon and do some good.
Helping to find homes for dogs like this little girl.
This is a puppy that just came in this weekend. She's a girl. She's about 2 months old, a Rottweiler mix. She also has two brothers that look exactly like her, back at the shelter looking for their forever homes as well.
Three of those beautiful puppies. Dogs just super, the people even better. So happy to see that love at the museum today.
I love that.
For more information, go to Tom's Facebook page, A Golden at the Museum.
Fantastic.